So, hi everybody, and welcome to Laura and the Party Animals. And today I have Corndog. What are you looking at, Corndog? What is that? Oh, that's Snickers, the iguana. I don't like her. Yeah, no, you don't. So, come back over here to the camera. Okay, so this is Corndog, the corn snake, and he is from many local areas, but not native to Texas. Did you move here with everybody else? Mm-hmm. All right, so let's get the cameras on you and off of me, huh?
Okay.
Here we go. All right. Okay, so this is your interview. So it's been a while. Did you have a good 4th? And Labor Day?
I guess I'm a snake. Yeah?
Oh, okay. Did you see any fireworks?
Yeah, didn't you? You told me you went to Walmart and Kroger.
Yeah, I did.
Well, there were plenty of fireworks. Yeah, just don't wear a mask. You'll get tons of fireworks.
Yeah, I heard that. How about that? So how are you been doing not able to get your rat steak and your Corona?
Ew. It's been kind of crazy, but I figured out how.
And how is that?
Oh, let me tell them a secret. You just go up to a fraternity party at the college and they will even pay you to take the Corona. And they might even throw in a rat steak.
Oh yeah, I've heard that. That's interesting idea there. Okay. So, I guess you're not wearing a mask, huh?
How am I supposed to get Corona in my rat steak with a mask on?
Yeah, I don't know. You know, I guess that's right. I guess you are having a harder time getting Corona if you wear a mask. Hey, what are you looking at now? Look at the cameras. They're up here.
Look here. How high I got it.
So, have you thought about switching to Budweiser?
Budweiser. Budweiser. I don't smoke weed. And I'm already really smart. So, no. I don't want Budweiser, but I think we should send some to Mayor de Blasio. What do you think?
I think that would be a good idea. We got to put that on our list.
Oh, yeah. Sure do. Mm-hmm.
So, what do you think about all these orders being placed on Americans?
Yeah. I think they need to go get a pet. You know, a dog, maybe? Like, your dog, Hunter?
Hey, Hunter's my baby, too. Are you trying to get rid of him?
Well, I tried.
Yeah, well, that isn't going to happen. No, no. Absolutely not. I love Hunter.
Oh, hey. Did you hear that you can't touch anybody's tennis balls?
Yeah, I did hear it, you're not allowed to touch anybody's tennis balls. Why would you want to touch a gender's tennis balls? And I specifically don't want to touch each other's balls.
Yeah, I don't want to touch each other's balls either.
Well, so what are you going to do later tonight?
Oh, I think I'm going to go back to, Walmart or Kroger and watch some more fireworks.
Yeah, I don't think they're putting on fireworks. The holidays are over.
Oh, yeah. Like I said, you just walk down any aisle and you'll be able to find them just right. Very easily. Mm-hmm. That's right.
All right. Well, you have a good night and please don't go touch any other balls, okay?
Yeah. You either. Stay away from those balls. Mm-hmm. Okay, bye.